Hey everyone, today's video is going to just be a grocery haul because we were running around a ton today, grocery shopping, and getting Brandon a new phone. So we didn't vlog, but we have a grocery haul and I actually love these. We tried to stay healthy, but you know, there are some stuff that's not healthy in here, but I'll just get started. We have Brandon's Ritz. We have some Rice-A-Roni chicken, low sodium, Brandon's Zatarain's red beans and rice. This is the Lipton extra noodle. It's usually just chicken noodle soup, but it's basically just broth. But sometimes when I'm nauseous, this is all that I can really eat, even though it's not that good for you at all. We've got some raspberries, some mushrooms. We've got these wonton strips, which are amazing on like taco bowls or anything like that. And honestly, when I'm pregnant, that's, I actually eat these. Like, they're a really good snack. I don't know why, they're really good. We've got some 409 Ajax, which I know it's the cheapest, but it's also the best smelling in my opinion. We've got some green olives for me, some big old thing of pickles, some unsweetened original almond milk. We've got a bunch of peaches. These are Addie's, they're strawberry fruit crisps. They're just freeze dried. She can eat those really good. This is for me, pomegranate, which I love pomegranate, but they're so annoying to take out of the shell or whatever it's called. So I love these. We've got some guacamole. We've got two of these because I have been obsessed with guacamole. It's like all that I've been eating. Then we've got some blueberry puffs for Addie. We've got some of the, what is this? Like Italian sauce for spaghetti and stuff, and this one's dairy free. And this is Brandon's, what is this? I didn't even know that he got this. French's Worcestershire sauce. And then we've got these for Addie. They're quinoa crispies. These kind of taste like Rice Krispies, and she can eat those really good. He's got some bread. We've got some blueberries. Potatoes, Texas getting a drink. We've got some tomatoes for Addie, some lemons, some asparagus, orange, cucumbers, corn. These are fruit snacks from Annie's. They're really good. I like them and Addie can kind of eat them. Apple fruit crisps, the same as the freeze-dried ones. We had pear ones too, but I don't know where those ones went. These are the best tortilla chips, or wait, I think I got the wrong kind. But these ones are good too. Brandon got some buns, and I think that's it. Yeah. That is our grocery shop for this week. Since pretty much all I want is guacamole, and that's about it. So we will see you all tomorrow. Good night.